as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from